TSA personnel have been spotted operating in your west.